The Marines were in live fire training with the M224 60mm lightweight mortar. In normal operation, the firing pin strikes the mortar's ignition cartridge, activating the propellant and firing the mortar. In Monday's accident, the mortar round failed to leave the tube, either due to a faulty propellant assembly or because it exploded prematurely due to a malfunctioning fuse. 7 Marines were killed, 7 others are being treated for severe injuries.